body lead, let it go with the right hand. Now we can do it one-handed. Ready, and go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Really giving direction on count 5. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Good, we added on to that. Reset, inside turn. So we still prep the hand low, and then we do an inside turn. Let's give that a try. Ready, and 1, 2, 3. Prep and turn. 1, 2, 3. Try it one more time. Follows are going 1, 2, 3, 5. Turn there. 1, 2, 3. Good. Next version. Right over left. Right over left. Hairbrush free turn. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. And stop there. Good. We said a couple things about that. One is that at the end, when you get into the free turn, you can immediately do some shine work there. So let's try that. Right over left. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1. Okay, good. Now, one thing for the follows there. We're very used to using our right arms, right, to have a nice frame. But follows, we're using your left arm for that turn. And I see a lot of you right here as we start the turn. If Kristen doesn't keep her frame, her arm goes first, right? I start to give her the turn and her arm kind of breaks, right? So we really don't want that. We want to keep the follow's arm in front of your body, which helps you feel the turn. So do it one more time with that in mind. I saw a lot of frame breaking frame. Ready, and hairbrush. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, better. We can create a combo. We might as well do that combo, which was the prep, follow spot turn, leader spot turn, follow spot turn, hairbrush and turn. Let's do that one. Three turn combo first. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Leaders are changing hands. Follows turn again, hairbrush, crossbody turn. There we go. Last version we did was a two-handed turn. Some people call this a dish rag turn because it looks like our hands are kind of like twisting out a dish rag. So let's get that. Or we go to diamond handhold is what it's called. Spot turn for the follower with both hands. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Crossbody turn. We have two versions. One's an underarm turn. We'll do the other version.